But we are the people that are not in the room. So something is terribly wrong. How can somebody talk about our land? How can somebody talk about human rights when they really know nothing about human rights? Because if we're not in a room, it means we're not human. And if we're not human, what are they? That's why you're talking about 1.5. Where I come from, we have taken care of the land. These people in the room, they're the ones that are messing it up. Climate change, global warming is man-made. It's not a natural phenomenon. If they don't want to include us in those discussions, then there's no agreement.